DCHS, and welcome back to Tiger Media. I'm Addison Swisher.
And I'm Liam Wallace. We hope you all had a great spring break. How was yours, Addison?
Mine was great. What about you?
Mine was excellent. Now let's get to the news.
Let's recap some of the events that happened before spring break.
The week before spring break, we had a spring fling, and we honored the spring sports on that Monday.
On Tuesday and Thursday, we had pep rallies. On Wednesday, we had our annual talent show, and on Friday, students had a two-hour lunch with a movie shown in the cafeteria.
Stay tuned at the end of broadcast to see a video from Spring Fling Week, including the talent show.
We also had a Tiger Boutique where we gave away around 900 items of clothes and shoes. Thank you to all who donated to this year's Tiger Boutique.
Congratulations to our local science fair winners who went on to compete at Tennessee Tech in the Regional Science and Engineering Fair. Zoe Kuhn received first place in chemistry and also a $500 chemistry scholarship. Ella Pack received a $1,000 nursing scholarship. Regional competitors were Zoe Kuhn, Ella Pack, Paul Oliver, and Lily Wagner.
Choir also had a spring performance the Thursday before break.
Last week was the first visit of Wacky Lemonade. Get ready, DCHS. They will be back next Wednesday.
Liam, are you going to get lemonade?
Yeah, I'm going to try blue raspberry this time.
Strawberry is way better.
I definitely think blue raspberry is the way to go.
Okay, fine.
Someone.